Right, so we are at Scales, the Lake District. I brought Kieran along again. And look what the cat dragged in. This is going to be fun today. We're going for the famous Glen Caffra. We're going to go attempt Sharp Edge.
So, we'll find out where we're going first.
And Kieran, are you going to do one of your bullshit documentaries?
My bullshit documentaries.
When you stood by a bit of water, this is a landmark, a famous landmark. Where are we again, Squire?
Natural beauty.
And there's a pub right there, White Horse, which is positively if it's not the Dark Horse, and you fucking stink.
What's that?
Right, so these two are taking the piss of my navigation, but watch me get this spot on.
Right, here we go.
100% spot on, that's what it is today.
Hey.
That'll
be a first.
Got Christopher Columbus here. That's simply red.
And Hillary. Edmund Hillary.
I don't know what to call you. You look like something from a boy band in the 90s.
Two scones. Banana.
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 Banana. Oh, it's coming again that way.
Last time you were in the lake with me, you were shutting up to that goat on Skate Farm. So we're walking back on ourselves because fucking idiot here.
Fuck off! Go on, carry on.
Jay has to take full responsibility for what's happened right now.
Okay, we're lost. But there's no I in team.
Hey, but at least we get to walk past the sheep again.
Please, please.
So, Hillary is taking the shortcut. Apparently, this is where we need to go. It doesn't seem to be much of a path, but Jay's following.
Being Hillary, he'll create his own path.
And mine.
How's it looking?
Right, shall I follow it quickly?
Yeah,
as you.
Right, you lead the way, Paul. We have found a small cave. Beautiful.
That's structure of the moss moving up the side of the rock there is most elegant, particularly in the winter time, as the colours die down and it really brings out the colour of the rock face, as you can see.
I'm not getting bored. I'm not getting bored at all. Hi, Jay. Right, we're going in.
Going in?
Yeah.
I don't think you said in the text you would lead the way.
What's TV?
Let's have a look.
Oh my god, it goes miles.
Let's have a look.
Get a flashlight on down there. It's gone straight for quite a while. You wouldn't want to get stuck down here in a flood. How much height we've ascended though? That's why you're fucked. Because you don't feel like you've climbed that, do you?
No.
Oh, you slip here, yeah. The key is, don't slip. Smile, lads, you're both on camera.
Yeah. You man.
Don't slip, mate.
Where's the facial poses?
Back pose. Float and lax.
Billy no mates. Nippy worm wet, we're on the way up to Sharp Edge. That, my friend, is Sharp Edge. Paul, how are we feeling?
Yeah, I'm good, mate. Well, at the minute.
Ah, Kieran's an expert.
Yeah, we like this. This is where begins, boys.
And this is Scales Tarn.
Go for a swim, Dan.
Sharp edge. That, my friends, is not recommended in slippy, wet conditions. Just don't slip is my thing. Recommended in the wet, it's fucking soaking. Not recommending the wind, the wind's fair.
The sharp edge, grade one scramble.
And here we go. Here we go. Shit the heart.
Here we go.
It's really slippy that.
Yeah.
You okay?
Pretty much exposure, is that?
Well, if only it's begun, Jay. That wind just picked up then.
Yeah, it does.
I'd agree. Yeah.
Let's just
get down off the valley.
Slab, yeah. Big flat slab.
Yeah.
That's the one that's fucking slippy as hell, mate.
Oh,
and that's in dry condition.
There's no way.
Wait, is it right in front of you, though?
Yeah, it's here.
I can't see it from here. Nah, there'll be a way up there. There will be. It might be one or two finger pocket holds, but there will be a way up it.
I am slivering across that.
Fucking hell, where's he gone? Are you shitting me? Where are you going once you pass there though?
It's not so much that that's bothering me, it's when we get up there. Where are we going?
I've
got steps, but it's not. No, I said that here. Fucking then you've got no more steps.
Gonna go fucking mental.
I don't know where we're going, like, because they're obviously turning back.
It's just us fucking cunts.
Oh my god.
Yeah. I just like, where's it going from there?
Where am I going from here? Yeah,
to your left.
Oh, it took me
ass. Oh, fucking hell.
Fucking hell. Fuck's sake. Oh, I don't know about this. I'm not, that's not bothering me, honestly. It's that.
I don't want to commit to this and then be stuck on that.
Fucking hell.
Shit. Where do you go from there though? Where are you walking? Like.
You fucking say that.
Fucking hell. We need to mind that, because if we pass here and we can't go anywhere.
I want some convincing before I commit. Oh, fuck that.
Come across here, come on.
It's gonna rain. Fucking what's this? It's because it's rock. It looks like it's. Fucking hell. What are you waiting for? I'll start moving and see how you traverse that. Fucking hell. Fucking hell. Yeah, you're deaf, mate. That's over there. Where are you off, Jay? Fucking hell. Jesus, where the fuck are you going?
Fuck off, wind!
You good, Kay?
What were I wearing, Jad?
Yo!
Bad step.
Fucking hell.
Where the fuck's he going? So that's not the bad step. That's the bad step up there. Bit shit, innit? Is there any way over there? I don't think there is there? It's conditions. I can tell, mate. I can feel it. I think if it was dry. Hey, I swear to God that I just heard you say it's an overhang. So slippy. Is this slippy because it's wet or because it's rounded rock?
Okay, now it's getting a bit cold here. You know, come back. What? Is that just a sheer drop there?
3,000 foot drop there. Are you stuck? Oh, so how did you get up it?
Can you not shimmy across that? Bit of a dilemma right now. Jay's stuck up there. Trying to work his way down. Is it doable? Take it easy.
Be good.
Hey, what are you doing there?
Do you not like flop your body over that? So you're like lying over.
And then come off it this way.